It is unfortunate that those who have never fought against black money and when in power never took a single step against black money tried to confuse the object of the demonetization exercise as to how much currency gets eventually confiscated or how much disappears. Now, that is not the real object of demonetization. The real object of demonetization was formalization, attack on black money, less cash currency, bigger tax base, digitization, a blow to terrorism. And we do believe that in each of these areas, the effect of digitization has been, effect of demonetization has been extremely positive. We intended to give a blow to black money, and for doing that, expand the tax base of the country. And it is obvious that post-demonetization, the direct tax base has already started expanding substantially. In fact, the personal income tax returns have increased by over 25%. And this is because of the fact that those dealing in cash currency were now compelled to deposit the money in the banks, and the anonymity which existed with regard to the ownership of this cash money operating in the system has come to an end. The money has now got identified with a particular owner.